Well, leaders of the Godfrey-Lee School District in Wyoming will hold a meeting tonight about the conditions at the middle and high school. Earlier this summer, part of the school's roof and a section of the sidewall collapsed. District leaders will answer questions about the school during tonight's meeting. It will be held at the school starting at 7 o'clock. Classes at Godfrey-Lee are supposed to start August 19th, 2 weeks from today.